YouTube, what's poppin'? What's going on? It's Will coming at you guys with another reaction video. Rap songs ruined by the feature. I mess with Patrick CC. Does a lot of music videos, obviously. It's kind of what he does on his channel. So, rap songs ruined by the feature. These are some songs he's gonna pick up from probably comments. And I'm just gonna agree or disagree. Hey, but I'm not gonna waste any more of y'all's time. If y'all are new, make sure that like button, hit that subscribe button. Send me stuff to react to on my socials, please. I'm just going through stuff and finding stuff. Hey, but let's get right into this.
Water pack, it's time to play everybody's favorite game on the internet: rap songs carried or ruined
Nah, I be
by the
fucking with
feature.
these videos though.
You know the drill by now, and also subscribe to the channel, turn on post
Facts.
notifications.
Subscribe,
What the hell?
subscribe. Hey,
Why
subscribe
is
here
sleeping
too.
on me? Kid Cudi
I'm
saved
underrated, man.
Metamorphosis by
Jeez.
Playboy Cardi. Cardi's part has grown on me slight bit, but Cudi killed it.
When you feel like this, can nobody tell you shit? When you feel like this, can nobody tell you shit? When you feel like this.
King of the Queens, gather the cheese, don't feed you, can't about these G's. Running the streets, all of my house, all my life has been troublesome teens. Nigga, go faster, chapters won't hold back, nigga, see where we at. All of my shit with my goonies, a team, some shit I was seeing, I'm ready for action. Keep it going.
Okay, so this is the second time that I listened to this.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't like Cardi's new album. Like, I'm not a fan. I'm really not, man.
Track, the first time was when I did my Playboy Cardi album review. I'm doubling down. I hate this song. I think the beat is not
Facts. I would never listen to this song
that
outside this
good. I
video.
really do like Playboi Carti. I love Kid Cudi. I hate this song so much.
It's bad.
It's not good. I don't know how anybody
Bro, bring back old Cardi and I don't know.
listens to it. It's so
Cudi just couldn't
messy.
carry
Kid
it.
Cudi's humming sounds so not complimentary with this type of beat. His flow is not good at all
I don't know how
on
I
this
feel about
beat. He
Cudi's
doesn't
humming.
sound like he's comfortable at all. It
I
just
don't like
doesn't
it.
suit him. It
This
sounds like
mix
an
is not
extremely
fucking
forced collab.
good.
I love both of these guys, but I'm sorry. You both got carried. This song is not good. And I
Definitely
know that a lot of people are going to be mad at me with the way that I start coming from.
No.
One of my favorite
No.
songs, but Lil TJ carries Hood Scars 2 really hard. He just
Hood
brings
Scars
a
2.
different energy to it.
Pay attention all the time, you got no choice but to respect it. I can't let them take my life, that's why we walk around with weapons. I can't get you off my mind.
Bro is fucking capping.
To the point where
J.R.
I'll be
Prince is
stressing. I
tough
got
as
paid so
shit.
many times, it was all I expected. Niggas televised my pain when I needed help. I always thought I needed you, but bitch, I need myself.
Soldiers locked down, I seen three to guys. Petty shit we overlooked and got us penalized. I still talk to Mini every day, he got like 3 to 5. I just been puncture in my heart, but I won't ever cry. Brand new money coming in, I just put this shit aside. Y'all might think this shit I did was easy, but it took its time.
It's crazy when you listen to these two artists side by side, you could see how much
They
more full Lil TJ's voice is.
Bro, they
It's
blend
just way
so
more
well
captivating.
together. This is
However,
not a
I think
carry.
J.I. actually did a really good job. I
Thank
think
you.
they
Not a
complemented each
carry at
other
all.
well. And although Lil
Exactly.
TJ just kind of sounds like a better, more experienced, more seasoned version of J.I., I
Sure, but
still
J.I.
really
is
did
still
like
a
his part.
good damn
So I'm
artist.
gonna say not carried.
Agreed. Once again.
Brad Pitt by
I'll
Peso
be honest,
Peso.
bro.
Trippy and the
Brad.
insane beat
Oh,
carried the
okay.
song so hard. Peso Peso sounded like he needed to clear his throat.
Dancing in my chain, diamonds dancing on my wrist, diamonds dancing on my brain, diamonds dancing on my bitch, diamonds dancing on my gang. Strap with a kid, I got racks in my back. Nigga love it, hate, but got nowhere to stay. Nigga play with the gal, we gon' kick it, it's down. I'm in Dutch, a cabana, walking up at cool. Yeah, I got rips in the kids on the block with a Glock, and that bitch is extended. If a nigga start tripping, I'm in Neiman Marcus, and I'm strapped up in Japan.
Yeah, this one is a little weird, huh? So Trippy switched up
Yeah.
his flow, his cadence, his delivery a lot in this song. Man, this song, like, Trippy killed his part. Killed the hook, killed his verse.
Trippy carried the shit out of this song.
Wow, and Peso Peso seems to have a very one-dimensional type of delivery. His voice is really deep, really raspy.
Yeah.
Obviously doesn't have much range at all. So
Fuck
he
no.
doesn't really have the ability to switch up a lot. So I
Trippy
think that
carried
there's
the
a lane
shit.
that Peso 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 could definitely live in, and I think that
Yeah, by getting carried by beats.
He could be good on his own or maybe with a different artist, maybe like Snot. But I feel
Yeah.
like with Trippy, they just didn't mesh
I don't
well. So
know.
I'm gonna say he got carried.
Yeah, I'm just not a fan of his shit, bro. Keep it a buck.
Handgun by DaBaby is literally fire. Literally.
Nigga talking about real nigga shit. Yeah. What you know about real nigga shit? I'ma dive in my family and sit in the pen. Fuck you mean I'm as real as it gets. She just got her head done and she sent me a pic.
Hey.
I get home, she gon' sit on my dick. We was focused the fuck trying to get us an M. Dropping me, I'ma hit me a lick.
Damn, DaBaby going hard for a convertible.
On my wrist, can't take no chance, keep my stick. Girl scoring no chance, he might miss. Put that beam on his head, we strike shit.
Hey.
Just blow from cans like old shit. Day one's only clan I roll with. I'm in my pants, DR kicks in my bag, I just flex on my own.
Bro.
Damn.
What? Yo, I don't know how I haven't been put onto this song earlier. Bro, how does this not have a music video? This song is a fucking hit. Hold on, let me hear no cap.
Now they see the Boston. Now they look at me like Tatum. I'ma fuck all these bitches, I Patriots. Now they look at me like Brady. I have no more ops now. They play, we spin, they block down. Someone coming, woo, I think that's the cops.
Okay, no cap closed out his verse pretty good, but I really feel like he kinda was a little carried.
No, he got carried. No,
DaBaby gets a lot of hate, but I feel like they haven't listened to this song. This shit is fire, bro. And Polo G comes in sweet as hell. Oh, man.
Facts.
What a good collab. I don't really think I have that much value to add to it. This song spoke for itself. It is fire.
Facts.
Bring Lil Susie. Okay, Dominic. So
what you said?
By... All right. This was hard.
Niggas gonna
pay what they owe. If you don't, might as well hang yourself from a rope. He only did it like 8 or 9 shows. How the fuck does these young niggas keep getting dough? Tuzi ain't never been out the country, but Tuzi whole feet is from Burberry, London. Nigga that ain't got no legs. I promise Lil Tuzi ain't doing no running.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
He said,
Lil Tuzi ain't never been out the country.
This
but
is not
Tuzi
a carry at all.
Fit from Burberry, London.
Not at all.
That was fire. I don't even remember what he said, but none of them got carried. This beat is hard. They
Facts.
Both brought a different energy.
Shit
it's
was tough
simple
as hell.
Flow, but honestly, it's so fire. A lot of bars in there. This one goes hard. Not carried.
Bro, but like a simple flow is not like... It's good most of the time, bro. You know, if it comes with simple lyrics, then it's a problem, but you know...
Dropout by OMB
it's good
Bloodbath
bars, it's all
and
good,
Maxo Cream.
You know?
Their back and forth flow is fire.
Shit, we stole low. It's a dry top. Slide the mold. See the scoop a hole. She a snot top. Pigeon toe. Yellow bone hole in a crop top. Pick and roll. Scooter with the pole. On a op block. Like a dumb shooting 30 clip. It's a dropout. Hit him in his neck. In his back with the 5-5. Nigga, I'm the plug and connect like Wi-Fi.
Live nigga push up. Nigga got 9 live. Knew him when we shooting. Big school. No drive-by. He gave me the side.
Never heard this.
Now she call me Dada. I've been getting money since we were rock Dada. Just turn the beat on and I turn the heat on.
I don't think it's me though. This ain't my style of music to listen to, obviously.
Yo.
It's cool though.
So much heat in this video.
I just don't think
so this song
yeah, there's a lot of heat
in
this video. I just don't think this one's
for
me though.
Very familiar with this song. This shit is so
fire, bro. I don't think it's bad though.
Maxo Cream,
I'd be hating
gotta
if I said it's bad.
Super slept
just
on,
not
super
me.
Underrated. He's fire. I'm a big Maxo Cream fan. I never heard OMB Bloodbath before this track. Also, what
Facts.
Makes this song super impressive is just how different they sound and how different their styles are.
Yeah, it's cool. It's definitely not bad.
Really
I just
fluid and
I don't know. I just
really,
I'm
really
not liking
they
the
did
style.
So well together. This beat
it's
is
different,
fire.
But
their
it's just not me.
Fire. I love this track. Not
it's
carry.
Cool. It's cool. Yeah, you know? It's cool for me.
Lil Uzi on Shells is the hardest carry ever.
Whoa.
I keep shells, send his ass to hell. I got bells. I got clientele. Pay you when it land, nigga. I don't
what
trust
is this,
man.
Bro?
Get him gone. Down, touch the scale.
Bro,
he's off beat.
When Shabazz came in after Lil Uzi, it was so nice, and I was like, oh shit. And then just totally changed the flow.
Yeah,
for
just like he's flowing mad whack. Like he's not, I don't feel like he's not. It's just off. Feels like a blue face.
Bro, Uzi ate this beat up. This beat was made for Uzi, and I don't even.
It just was made for Uzi. That's just the damn truth. Like, for real. Uzi's good on those type of, you know.
Know who Shabazz is. Movies. This is kind of old, so I just feel like Shabazz didn't bring the right energy. I wouldn't say it's the hardest carried I've ever heard, but...
It's not, but it's just like... It just wasn't his style.
Mixing issue that something has. I don't know how that keeps happening. Yeah, I think there's a Lil Baby feature in every single rap song scared by the feature that has a terrible mixing issue. So.
Bro, every lot of Lil Baby songs have terrible mixing.
Shit is smooth. Lil Baby?
Now I'm trying to get wealthy. I didn't reply back, but they get the message. I sent on the best, but I go like the vest. See the chains on my neck. AP water, but get on my head of the fist. Keep my head on my neck.
Why the quality so terrible, though? You know what I mean? Just a little off. Like
yeah,
the mixing's not.
I see what
the mixing's
saying.
Not it.
First of all, engineer did a really good job working with what he got. If you don't know what we're talking about, Lil Baby has a history of kind of sending over like poorly recorded features.
Yeah.
Like, it almost sounds like he records them on an iPhone or something and just sends them out
nah,
to people.
Deadass,
he always does a good job like writing and performing, but the recording itself usually sounds like dog water. This time, I feel like the engineer kind of did a good job, but you could tell it's really quiet. And there are some points when you can't even really hear them, like on a volume perspective.
It's just low
like,
quality.
Homie sounds like he recorded it from this far away. You know what I mean? So the engineer did a decent job, but I think, it just doesn't sound as full and as smooth as Black does on this. So I'm going to say Lil Baby got care.
I can respect it.
Closet by Lil Baby featuring Future. Oh, okay. It's Lil Baby's song. Future carried Baby on this track.
I don't think so. I still listen though. This shit's on my playlist. I don't know.
Future definitely killed that one. A lot of people know that I'm a Future stan.
But Lil Baby was like...
Future. But I don't think Lil Baby got carried, man. I think he did a great job. I think they really both brought very good energy. They kind of kept that same fast-paced, high-energy flow the whole time. And I think that they both did a really good job. I'm going to say not carried.
Damn right.
Don't forget to comment down.
Hey, man. Shout out to Patrick CC. Second channel. Go subscribe to the second channel. You probably subscribe to his main channel. Just go subscribe to his second channel. I'm not even, like, trying to promote him, bro. But, like, dude just has good content. But, anyways, if y'all are new, make sure that like button, hit that subscribe button. If I put you on to some new music, well, you get the point. If I put you on to some music, kind of, by reacting to this, hit the like button, hit that subscribe button. Catch y'all on the next one, man. Appreciate y'all, man. Peace out.